Welcome to Tricky's Kitchen, where delicious food is made easy. Today, Tricky will show you how to make peanut butter cookies. These delicious homemade peanut butter cookies are one of the favorite classic recipes. They're super soft and super easy to make and full of peanut butter flavor. So let's get started with the ingredients. Preparatory step, preheat the oven to the temperature shown. The method. Add the pure cane granulated sugar, light soft brown sugar, the butter and the chunky peanut butter to a mixing bowl and whisk until soft and smooth. Please note the butter must be soft at room temperature and do not overmix. Now add in the vanilla extract and whisk. Then sift in the bicarbonate of soda and the plain flour. Gently fold the flour into the mixture. Then mix and bring it together. Again, please remember, do not overmix. Now take a quarter cup of dough and roll it into a ball and arrange it on a baking tray lined with greaseproof or parchment paper. Similarly, repeat the previous step and roll the rest of the dough into balls and arrange them on the baking tray. Now flatten the dough balls slightly by hand. Please note, this is an optional step which will make the cookies even more sweet. So you could press a few chocolate chips on top of the dough balls for looks if desired. Now bake in a preheated oven for 12 to 15 minutes or until the edges are light brown. Remember to adjust the baking time to your preference. The longer you bake, the more crispier the cookie will turn out. So remove from the oven when done and allow it to cool on the tray before transferring to a wire rack. In Tricky's case, she baked it for 12 minutes because she wanted a crispy outer and a soft and chewy inner. Lastly, these cookies are really Moorish and are wonderfully served any part of the day, but are best enjoyed with a cup of your favorite evening tea. Please note, the best cookies are the one which have nice cracks with a crispy outer and a soft and chewy inner. And there you have it, a favorite classic recipe, delicious and soft peanut butter cookies. So thank you for stopping by. Hope you will give this recipe a try. Have lots of fun in the process as you toy. And most of all, don't forget to enjoy. Tricky's Kitchen has lots of other delicious recipes that you would like to try out. So be sure to click on the video link on your screen right now and watch another video. And subscribe to Tricky's Kitchen if you haven't yet for more delicious recipes.